Yes, I can explain the process of how chickens are born. Chickens come from eggs that are laid by female chickens. The eggs need to be fertilized by a male chicken before they can hatch. The female chicken sits on the eggs and keeps them warm until the chicks inside are ready to hatch. It takes about 21 days for the chicks to fully develop and break out of their shells. Once the chicks hatch, they are completely independent and can eat and drink on their own.